Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Grand Theft Auto 5 stream. Obviously, spoilers. We're going to be looking at the story, working through it. The 8-gig install just finished. And we are loading for the first time into story mode. I am, of course, Balth. Nobody joining me this evening. Just myself and Rockstar's magnum opus, the swan song of the PS3. And I am quite excited to get underway. I am not quite a juggalo, but could be interesting. More interesting if you get to shoot juggalos. Just kidding! Thank you for telling me that. And here we go.
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Pay attention! Hurry!
Em, get these assholes in the closet!
He's gonna kill us in here! Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
You! 100 feet!
In the back!
Come on!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call. That doesn't seem good. X runs.
There it is. Remember, just the non-sequential bills.
Take 2,500.
Hurry it up.
I don't see anymore. Oh, there we go.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
All right. So I got $179,500. Use R to switch to him and then release.
I think. Be cool.
I'll try to make this painless.
Fuck! She didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Get your ski mask, dumbass. We'll press R1 to take cover, alright? Get to cover.
What are you doing?
Find some cover.
I'm setting the charges.
You're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Why can't I switch to my gun?
Don't be a
right.
Fuck these guys!
Drop it, prick!
Get out of the way or...
Dumb fucking cops! Who's this?
Well, I can't figure out how to get my gun out, so that's bad.
You shouldn't have been a cop.
We bring it to him.
You're done. What the fuck is this?
They answered the wrong call.
Yay, I have no gun. It makes it very difficult to shoot them. Okay, great. Well, I died already. Fantastic. Retry. How about this time you don't put your gun away and I have no idea what happens to it? That would be fantastic. Hey, I have a gun now. That's good. Oh, that's how I did it. Wow, fantastic. Well, it looks like we still have some cover issues. I was trying to snap to cover, but no good. No good. Headshot.
What the fuck is this?
They answered the wrong call!
We bring it to them!
We're coming through!
Wrong profession!
Get down!
Auto aim seems to work. Really? You're gonna keep shooting even though I shot you 3 times. Looked like he looked at right at his partner. That was interesting. All right, everything looks copacetic.
Let's get out of here.
Can't be many more cops in this town.
Bring them. This is fun, man.
I got my share. It's still wide open.
Cars up here. Let's go.
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed!
Oh, now I gotta move to him. Back to Michael. Okay, you guys.
Ah!
Let's go! Get to the car!
He better be there!
Oh, he's leaving. Oh, I gotta go back for him.
Let's move. Come on.
Wait for the crew. I get for trying to drink. Alright.
We move quick, we can beat the train.
We're getting there.
Man, I'll believe this bird when I get eyes on it. Cops! Come our way!
Be cool! We ain't made this car yet.
Mike?
I say there's a chopper, there's a chopper. If we stick to the plan, we're home free.
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock! Go right!
Beat
the train!
Jesus! You guys all right?
Come on! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Yeah, the auto aim works pretty well in this one. Much better than 4.
Die, you cocksuckers! Motherfuckers! Hey, you, hey!
Michael was not always a good husband,
not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man.
Our Lord. Was crucified with 2 feet. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries,
but we know that you will show mercy
to our friend.
Must suck that only 4 people came to your funeral. Or 5. Grand Theft Auto 5. Yeah. promised Neo I would call him.
Your son, James.
He's a good kid.
A good kid. Why?
Is he up the fucking poor?
No.
He sits on his ass all day.
Okay.
Smoking dope and jerking off, plays that fucking game.
That's our standard of goodness?
No wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me?
It's Bob Ross.
I don't have the advantages that kid has.
By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran wars, smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had.
At least I took.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right. Fucking here.
The end of the road. The big house and a useless kid.
And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit.
Oh, I'm living a dream, baby.
And that dream is fucked.
It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh.
Well, I think that's all we have time for.
Same time next week?
I guess.
I gotta tell you, Hank, this shit is working on me.
A sense of overriding fertility is a vital part of the process.
Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
It definitely is pretty. Especially on PS3. Man.
Get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. I was trying to boss somebody.
Come on.
Wow, cutscene to game is like no transition. This one, of course.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, homie.
Yeah, for sure, homie. I'm so white. So driving is much better already, I can tell. So press both sticks together to activate his slow motion driving. Oh, it's pretty nice. He doesn't drive in slow motion, but everything else does.
A truck, it ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace. Homie, I'm good.
Ooh, snap.
You look, they niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except wearing camels.
Knock it off. How about we let Janisha decide that? She definitely
ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass. Okay.
Oh, man.
Let's show these movie people how we roll. Like a motherfucking
ball. I do damage with a crap. Oh, we filming shit here, huh? You know I don't care for a fucker that ain't down with the real niggas, the niggas, the niggas. Yo, and that's the way that you gotta go.
You ain't even testing me.
Hey, screw you too, homie. And that's the way it was.
Left here.
Yeah, that's cool.
Ooh, that was not good. Or was that. Or that. Oh, I like the jumping.
Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass.
Oh, nice. You can turn the lights on. That's kind of cool. Snap, that's not good. Ah! Oh, I think I just failed that. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's not good. Oh, I can flip it back over, though. I don't think this is the way I'm supposed to do that. Majestic Studios. Not good. No, no, no. Ah. Oh, that's no good. That's a good thing I'm not trying to keep this car in pristine condition. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
mounting bulls and riding bears. All right, let's see if I can not get caught here for a second. I gotta be careful there. Oh, God damn it. Can I change the radio station? Okay, maybe not. Oh. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Ooh, parking garage. God, really?
I have eyes on a target.
I gotta go take a shower.
He's all over there.
Oh, shit. What the heck?
That's not good. Yeah. Mission failed. Big time. I know. I fail at life. Restart. Yes, I want to restart. Oh, I hope it doesn't take me all the way back to the beginning. That would be bad. Hopefully it just takes me back to the other part. Oh, well. Crap.
It's
got a robo roof. Alright, so next time it's not restart, it's retry. For show, homie. Nope, still not any better. Oh God, every other game it's square. Yes, thank you, Tude Monkey. I did indeed just fail that mission. You are so helpful. People are texting me saying, you failed. Yes, I did. Settings. Can I customize the controls? Okay, accelerate handbrake controls. There we go. Alternate, southpaw. Ah, so you can't set your own. X is hand. Okay, so standard. Accelerate, handbrake, brake. There is not one where square is. No. So I guess we'll stick with standard. Yes, I failed that mission big time. Oh, I'm gonna forget he's got this driving special feature every single time. Crap, dog! Wow, there's no drifting while you're in his special mode.
Rise, homie. The Simeon.
That doesn't sound right somehow. Oh, gold! Did not. Sorry.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack.
That's not good. I felt bad about that. Didn't mean to kill you on your way to work. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he's up here. No. Okay, there is drifting. When you're not in his special power. Oh! Oh, God, no. Yeah. Oh, no! I just took out one of the people from Ender's Game. I'm sorry. Sorry, Ender Wiggins. I think Dude Monkey just texted me again, laughing at my driving skills or lack thereof. Oh, Joe! To the right, to the right. Now dip, baby, dip. Oh. Oh, snap.
Oh, come on. Hey, be careful.
We're hanging the left.
All right.
It's the handbrake I have problems with because it's X. And I think in all the Burnout games, X is always boost. And square is the handbrake, and I can't quite get a handle on it. Oh, that was not good. I think I tipped the paint, maybe, on that one a little bit. Ah! No. All right.
What are you texting me?
Drift King, yes. I am the Drift King. You know it. Actually, I'm not bad at drifting on most games, but not so much on this one. Yeah, I know. Okay. I do keep killing people. It's not intentional. But thank you, Dude Monkey, for pointing out the fact that I'm playing a video game about killing people and I'm succeeding. That is kind of the point. Wow. I really messed up that car. Oh, God. Oh no, that's not good. Ooh, there's an exit way over there. Let's go for it. Oh god. Oh, this is not a good situation at all. That was a van full of nuns. They're all dead. I'm sorry. Yeah, it did kind of work. You know, I think what I'm most excited about the PlayStation 4 is the fact that I'll be able to stream on Twitch and actually look at the chat channel at the same time, as opposed to having to figure out or do it through text messages. All right. So they're in front of me. So if I go slower... Oh, somebody saw me. How did that happen? Oh, no. Come on. See ya! Play ya! That's right. I got special mad skills, yo, Holmes. Oh, jeez! I didn't know it was gonna launch me out at full speed. I think I just killed that guy. He was on his way to meet his son for baseball practice. Dude Monkey says, that car has a special upside-down feature. Yes, it does. It's called me driving it. Oh, God! No, I'm so sorry. Wait, are you okay? Here, let me help. Wait. Oh, God, I'm sorry about that. Here, let me get my tires off. Oh. Okay. No, yeah. That kind of happened right there. Just go. That's about what I said. Oh, dear God. Ah! The humanity? Yes. Ooh, can I... Let's try something. Oh, jeez, they're after me now. I guess that's one way to do it. Oh! Hiking mode on. Yes. Hey! What are you doing? Get off me. Don't you know who I am? I'm the star of this mother trucking video game. That's right. You need to lose some weight. You're fat. And yeah, and I got boots. That's what I got. Boots. Uh-oh. No. Ah, cops, stop shooting me. I'm not a bad guy. He's fat. Oh, that's not good. This is going to be like a 27,000 point turn. Come on. There we go. All right. Now, let's get out of here and lose these cops. Bad boys. You gonna do? No, I can't. I have to literally deliver this car after I lose the cops. I can't lose the cops. No, why would you do that? Okay, I'm gonna take a left here. Oh god, it stopped so soon. Not what I was expecting. Oh, I keep trying to e-brake. Thank you. I should do better. Don't have eyes on my target. I'm trying to find somewhere to hide from you people. I apparently do not know how to GTA. Look, they're gonna find me here, even though I'm like out of sight. Okay, stop finding me. I'm not here. Go somewhere else. Nothing to see here. Okay, you can't find me here. Yay, finally. Because if I have to listen more hip, hip, hop, hippity hop to the don't stop, I mean, I like my 90s hip hop. Yeah, now I have no problems e-braking. Oh, that was it. Servicing. Yes, this car is going to need that. Yeah, damn straight. I like my tax rebate. Why are you doing that? My car is not that one. Each playable character has their own unique vehicle.
Who you trying to impress?
She grown into a fucking idiot. There's two audios for the game. Oh, I know why. Hold on. Hopefully there's not two audios anymore. Thanks for letting me know about that. Okay, can I change the channel now? Oh, yeah. Still two. All right, hold on. All right. We're going to pause for just a moment, take a station break, gamersledge.com, and we're going to fix a couple settings on the feed. Hold on. Let's see what we got over here. Oh yeah, I hear it. Big echo. Let's see. Oh yeah. It's just so right. Still too. Alright, hold on. By the moonlight. Have feeling it's got to do with what my threshold is. I just feel like I won't get you. Question will be when we speak.
Beautiful. Time for commercial, so I can play some Righteous Slaughter.
I know, that's why I picked it. Because it is awesome. Okay. Hopefully there's not two audio feeds anymore. Writing in and letting me know about it. Or there shouldn't be an echo. Alright.
Every other major metropolitan area. But why stop there? We're putting Fleece ATMs everywhere. The dentist office, family planning clinic.
Oh, that's not what I want to do.
Shops, funeral homes, and children's wards. Call today and we'll even put an ATM in your bedroom to spice things
up. Put an ATM in my bedroom. Oh, yeah. I'd like to make a deposit, please.
Lobby for deregulation. Fleece.
Wait.
Cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
Now, the interesting thing is this car drives completely different from what I was just riding in. I really like it.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
You said it.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
Wow.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You here?
I'm sorry. What were you saying?
I was on the phone, boy. Don't be
Yeah, There are definitely curse words in this game. Mad. I'm mad. That's what that poster says. I'm mad. Okay, I got silver. Winner. Like, I was supposed to know where we were going? I don't understand. All right, whatever. Okay. That sounds good. I would like to change clothes, please. Unless you have something.
Why have you got to make all that racket?
Film buff. Well, apparently he's a film buff. What is this? Corner. It's not Siri, sir. That's what Toad Monkey said. Oh, there we go. Change clothes. Outfits. Let's see what you got. Hoodie, work shirt. Yep. Really? Yeah, it's alright. Does he have a suit? You don't have none of that. Yeah, I did that. Let's save the game. Now that I got all dressed up, let's go. I'm a baller. So it did mention something about saving to the cloud. I wonder when. Pussycat Magazine. Oh, yeah. Turntables and a microphone? Pretty sure. Yeah, look at that, right there. Two turntables. Somewhere there is a microphone. Bottles and cans. Clap your hands. Just clap your hands.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Time to smoke, smoke, smoke really good. It's gotta be that filter tip. Redwood. Yeah.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Well, the good news is you can still hit triangle from about anywhere and get into the car. That's a lot of. Oh, hell yes. What's this share?
Oh,
Wow, I have to say this looks so much better than GTA 4. This looks like a real city. Looks like Chicago or Grand Rapids or...
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be. Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get
us... What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe
next. Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
That's right. Don't you forget it.
Mouse ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. Hey, you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look.
Are you telling me I'm going to get to ride a motorcycle? Hell yes.
I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's going to be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Interior either. I like homie. This just smacks of the inevitable.
Oh, yellow mission start area. How I forgotten yet.
should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I'm gonna make this look easy. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! Perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
There's a nice blue car.
It's smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass app.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Vamos!
Fucking die, come on down, everybody, come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gun fight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. They must have heard some shit. Find your bitch ass and cover.
I'm reloading.
Damn.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah, you can shoot their feet. That's nice. That gas can. Oh.
Even the shit out, homie. Grab the shotgun.
Oh. Snap dog.
Let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
You sure picked the right people to pick a fight with, nigga.
Ooh, I shot him through the wood. I'm not a good gangster. It was awesome till the part where they shot me in the head.
Brincale, homies. Just go and look, homie.
Motherfucker.
Find your bitch ass and cut. Get out here, man. Shit about to get real. Shit.
It's already real.
You's an ugly motherfucker.
Why this always happen with you, homie?
We got the boom! Hey, get cover over there.
Yes, it does. Which is kind of disconcerting.
You see that? Now we're gone and done. Follow me. Let's get through this. Somebody tell them niggas this illegal repossession.
So much for legit work.
There's the fool on the balcony. There, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Check that door. They trying to mash on.
They will kill you, asshole.
Get the floor, homie. No habla español, motherfucker. Hit that car, they trying to get out of here.
Oh.
Find cover!
No kind of hook, motherfucker.
You're fucking dead!
Okay.
Blast him!
That's not bad. Okay, get back. Get in the cover!
Another clip!
alley. Man, you make a punk look like a G.
I don't want to be here, but that don't mean you gon' kill me.
You give buffers a bad name. Appreciate it, Kim. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
I look like Buddy Holly went way wrong.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. Let's get it.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers.
Yeah, we did. Alright, I'm liking his ability to slow time while I'm driving. Mr. 80s action body count movie motherfucker. Excuse my French.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Motherfuckers getting away from him.
Yeah.
40 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor. You're right. The pipe decay, folks.
You fucking pendejo!
We want your bike. Oh, shit, he down! Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. All right, drive safe.
I can tell I'm gonna like the soundtrack to this game already. God, it's so beautiful. I just keep looking up at the skyline where the skyscrapers are. And it's getting light.
For a while, bro.
It is sweet.
You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't doing
that. That Apache blood.
Ass of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron.
Oh, I needed to get more headshots to make me feel even better about myself.
Uh.
I think I have brain damage. Wow. I have no idea what that means. Stretch is getting out, homie. Stretch, his bid's almost done. We gonna holla at you, dog. I don't know what that means. Lamar, tell me what that means.
What's up, fool?
What's up is we nothing but errand boys for Frosters, dog. When we gonna get shit going?
Oh, he don't want to be a gangster. He want to be a gangster. He want to go to JIT. Oh, he don't want to go to JIT. Nigga, make up your mind.
I just want to get somewhere, dawg. That's all. Somewhere. Not nowhere. Like now. Man, I'll see you later, homie.
Yeah, I'm angry. I don't know why. I got a job. But...
That'll teach that bitch for sending me to HR.
Start dreaming. Play the San Andreas State Lottery and have all your fantasies come true.
1-0-6-1-1. Turned up right here. This is 106.1 Radio Los Santos. Breaking news.
A gang shootout in Puerto del Sol.
Excitement is building for Life Invader's new product launch.
A breakthrough in the notorious Leonora Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert, a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking from south of the border.
Is the paparazzi going out of business? Some hope so.
A quiet cul-de-sac erupted in gang violence as a bloody massacre of several Vagos gang members dead. A trail of devastation and no clear idea what happened or why. Police don't know if this means drug wars between Hispanic gangs have reignited, or if this was simply a deal or an altercation gone terribly wrong.
The smuggling of weapons from the U.S. into Mexico has transformed the Sonora Desert region into a war zone in recent months, with rival traffickers including Mexican gang Varios Los Aztecas and El Salvadoran gang the Marabunta Grande clashing over supply routes.
The launch of Life Invader's top secret but heavily marketed new hardware is just days away now, and the hype is at a fever pitch as social networking fanatics prove once again that there are no limits to what people are prepared to sacrifice in exchange for the illusion of relevance and popularity. Life Invader CEO Jay Norris will unveil the product himself on live television.
Since 1975, the brutal murder and dismemberment of Starlet...
Hey, won't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
...conspiracy theorists. Now...
Oh, I'm actually afraid to get out of my car.
You boy, waiting on Tanisha when a real woman can show you a good time.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Shit, I got to show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Go to the tow truck. I think I need to...
Where your wheels at?
Hey, girlfriend.
But you ain't even got no car?
All right, shit, well...
Retreat song.
shit. They don't check up under the floor. It's bodies and hotties, and we was raging. I'm gauging a shot.
We go.
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Wow, I actually parked correctly in a GTA game.
Are we getting this party started or not?
Get up in this truck before I have to use the ball and chain on you.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit. Sugar,
move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
Oh,
Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Go back to where?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Aight, baby. Back it up nice. And steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Oh, go to the Hispanic station? All right. I think it was this one. No. Just for Tude Monkey.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopehead. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Telemundo! That's what it sounds like. I did not mean to do that. did not mean to shoot at you people, sorry. But it got you to move, so I suppose that's good. Hey, excuse me, coming through. Can't you see I'm working here? Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
I did not do it as quickly as they wanted me to do it.
Is that Pete? It's Tanya. You don't want the one, Tanya? Yeah, JB's girl. His sale's out of minutes, so he asked me to let you know that the job's all done. Be easy now. His allergy's been giving him hell.
Can I set a GPS marker on this? That's what I want to know. Yeah, S, F, and barbershop.
Yeah.
Her cuts.
You're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
Her cuts. It's so wrong.
You looking to get a haircut?
I'm looking to get a haircut.
What do you have in mind?
Beards. That is kind of epic. I think I'm gonna have to go with this.
This is some of my best work yet, I think.
That is an epic mealtime beard if I've ever. Triple rails. No. Yes, she grows hair. Wow, I almost look like Theo Huxtable now. Snakes, tram lines, star cuts. Wow, really? That's like. Shutters, burns. Oh, I'm thinking it's gonna be a blowout. Yes, so apparently she can cut your hair in a way that makes you have 6 times the volume of what you had before. That's why she can name her place Her Cuts. Oh, if only Mr. Dr. JR were watching this. I make this in honor of you, my friend.
Come back anytime.
Oh, no. We can't have a hat covering up that magnificence. I gotta go home and change my hat. Ugh. Let's do a quick save.
This is the sound of El Barrio.
Simón!
It's Los FM!
¡Ay! ¡No puede ser! ¡Lo veo y no lo creo! Después de 5 años lo teníamos de regreso. Mi hijo, el mayor, que en el norte anduvo preso. Fuimos al aeropuerto a recoger al hijo ausente que por culpa de las juntas andaba...
She grows hair, yes. Oh, okay, that's not what I thought that was. I thought that was a clothing store. It's not. Movies. Find out. Oh yeah, his ability is going to be super useful. Oh wow, I... The wrong way. Uno más. Oh, oh God. Sorry. Don't be mad. Don't be a hater. Hate the play and not the game. Or hate the game and... I didn't mean to hit you. I don't know how I'm supposed to say that. Okay, they really need a GPS feature. Even Saints Row 4 has a GPS feature. I should be able to say, I want to go here. Lay me in a GPS to get there. Maybe I missed it on the phone. I don't think I did, though. Contacts, text, email, checklist, setting. It vibrates my controller. Oh, this is my jam right here.
Se me perdió la cadena con el Cristo del Nazareno.
I guess this isn't his house. All right. Someday when you hit it much lighter. Someday, yeah. Walk in the rays of a beautiful sun. Hey, girlfriend. Someday when the world is much brighter. You gotta watch out, folks. Wow, I totally just killed that guy. My bad. Yo. Don't start a turf war. You didn't really like him that much anyways. I want to see if I can go in these...
Boy's life. But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the nation of patriarchy.
We are women. Here are free. We are women. Here are shouting. We are women. Have no doubt. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Do I need to put a leash on your ass? Come on, let's go, dog. Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man. You got the wheel, homie.
But I wanted to change my clothes.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still hitting them corners in the mullows, girl. Still
taking go up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I'll believe you when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop a intern.
You hear that, Chop? Man, Frank trying to screw you.
Princess Robot Bubblegum.
Chop a free spirit. He bark all he like. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Thug niggas, drug dealers, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for sure. Slip my hoe with 44 when she got in the back door. Bitches looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this motherfucker.
Oh, man. Bitch, I'm talking. Walk if you're down with the sick. Take a bullet with some dick and take this dope on this jam. I'm out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if your ass get cracked, bitch, shut your trap.
Anal cleansing dates back to the Egyptians.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short with it? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
N-O-G, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck
y'all,
bitch. Come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. In the van, we gotta go.
He on a bike, man. We ain't gonna catch him.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop.
We losing it.
Oh, my God. The van is so slow.
OG's getting away.
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. You're creeping, Danny. Over. Ha! Oh, concentrating ass fool. It's like watching Chop trying to read when you do that shit.
Every year they get caught. Chop needs a seatbelt.
I should have took the wheel.
Like you could have done better. This piece of shit ain't going no faster. Next time we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk ass bikes. If we're snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Oh, shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take Chop, go get that fool!
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him! Perpetrating motherfuckers!
We just want to get paid, man. Give it up. You CGF, Chop. For real. Just like sprint training. Chop, lead me to him. You smell something in the train? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller. Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Sniff him out. You in here? I'm gonna find you, motherfucker. You smell that motherfucker, boy? You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Where you at, Chop? Where he at? Hey,
where you going, boy? No, man. That ain't what we after. Down, boy. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Chop, man. You don't gotta do that. Man, that's a dude, Chop. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man. Back to business. Get the bad guy. You got a whiff of him, Chop? Lay down, bitch. You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop.
Fuck you, son of a bitch. That bitch just fucking bit me, man.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit. What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the
Watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. It's pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
This is your favorite pilot of Boots Up.
Oh my.
Pig.
thanks for watching, Tube Monkey. See you later. I'm going to try and go and change my hat again. It will let me. Because, you know, I don't want to fall in love. Love is just like a knife. You make that knife feel good.
A gentleman calling later, so make yourself scarce. Why you got to make all that racket?
Cool by dressing up as them and risking your life and future health. Then...
What's going on with the news?
This is Weasel News. Adult film stars are protesting the only way they know how.
A protester has been knifed to death at a protest over the shooting death of a protester the day before.
Sex News. Jasmine, a local porn star, is upset at the new law requiring adult film actors to wear condoms. The actresses have told city council to let them make terrible life decisions on their own.
The government should stay out of my vagina.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. It's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Excessive police brutality. There will be no more protesting against police violence.
This was Weasel News.
How do I know what time it is? What time is it? It is... I just missed it. Alright.
Shout out if you want to take a look at it. That'll really get your point across. Guns are a penis substitute? This is the schlong section. You won't regret it. Good.
crevice and start looking the lifestyle you wish you had. Buy medals for marathons you never ran, or a beaten-up surfboard and surf wax you'll never use, or carabiners, climbing supplies, and doctored photos of you on Everest. Plus a thousand other stories you can tell to seem like the adventurer you are on the inside.
Crevice.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice. Never stop pretending.
100.7 FM.
This is Non-Stop Pop.
Non-Stop Pop.
Best T-shirt.